you do, and good morning all of class. See you again, and welcome back to our e-learning program from American Big International School. Well, we know that today is our last day of week, and today is Friday. And everyone, based on our schedule, every Friday, what subject are we going to study? Excellent! Every Friday, we are going to study two subjects. For our first session guide, we are going to study one subject, which is our 3 how to A. And for our last session, we are going to study one subject, which is our math 2A. Alright everyone, I hope you guys right now have prepared and send your homework to your teachers already. Excellent! And one more thing, don't forget to prepare your study material and keep them on your table. Great job! So before we start and continue the activities of our 3 how to A, the teacher have the activity for you guys to practice by warming up our body. I'm going to practice doing the exercise. And the teacher have 3 steps for you guys to practice. Okay, the first step is, everyone, raise up your hand all together. Stand up and raise up your hand all together. Ready, everyone? Okay, so what you have to do, we have to shake your hand for 10 times quickly and count from number 1 until number 10. Ready, everyone? Okay, start together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time, everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, so for our second exercise, you have to knock your head for 10 times. Don't forget to count the number with the teacher, okay? Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time, everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, so everyone, clap your hands for yourself. Good job. So last exercise, it means that the first step, we have to jump from number 1 until number 10. Jump 10 times. Ready, everyone? Okay, start together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time, everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And everyone, clap your hand. Alright, so everyone. Okay, everyone, when you stay home, please don't forget to practice by warming up our body. You can do anything to make and to move your body that can make you guys get strong, be healthy, and one more thing, you will be flexible. Alright, so today we are going to continue the activities of 3 how to A. It's time for you guys to tell me what day is it today. Good job! Today is Friday, spell together F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. So how about the month, everyone? The month is August, spell together A-U-G-U-S-T, August. And the date is 28. And we have 2 letters on the top, letter T and letter H. And the year is 2020. Friday, August 28, 2020. Today, for our first session, we are going to study one subject, which is our 3 how to A. And today we are going to continue our page 68 and page 69. So today, the teacher has 3 parts for you guys to practice. Part 1, review. Part 2, the new lesson for today, which is on our page 68, that have one title, that is Let's Learn. And another last part is Why You. Alright, everyone, are you ready to study now? Excellent! So today we gonna practice one review that have one instruction, which is look and write. Look and write. What does it mean, everyone? Who can tell me? Good job! What you have to do is we have to look at the pictures on the whiteboard that the teacher has 4 pictures for you guys. The first picture, second picture, the third picture, and the last picture. Remember them? All of those, it is in our unit 5, monkey menu. Monkey menu. Alright, so move to look at number 1 together. Do you still remember what is it, anyone? And what is the beginning letter of this word? Excellent! It is monkey. And it starts with letter Letter M. Excellent. So we have to write letter M. What else, everyone? Letter M, O, N, K, E, Y. Monkey. Okay, read together, everyone. Monkey. Monkey spell M, O, N, K, E, Y. Monkey. Good job. Move to our second picture. What picture is it, everyone? It is meal. Meal spell. It starts with letter M also. M, I, L, K. Meal. Meal spell. M, I, L, K. Meal. Everyone, do you like meal? Good job. If you like, yes, I do. If you don't like, just say no, I don't. Okay? And about this picture, it also starts with letter M. And the word is, can you guess it? What is it? Good job. It is melon. Melon spelled together. M, E, L, O, N. Melon. One more time, everyone. Melon spelled M, E, L, O, N. Melon. Alright. And move to our last picture is, what is he doing, everyone? He is drinking water. He is drinking water. So the word is, it starts with letter D. And the word is drink. Drink. Drink spell D-O-I-N-K. Drink. We can see the boy is drinking the water. Alright, so practice again, everyone. Look and write. Number one is monkey. Monkey. Number two, meal. Meal. Number three, melon. Melon. And the last one is drink. Drink. Good job. So smart. So it's time to move to part B together, which is let's learn. Let's learn. That is on our page 68 of our 3How2A. So get out your 3How2A and open it together on page 68. So in our page 68, we are going to see one title, which is let's learn. Let's learn. And we can see it in here. What can you see in here, everyone, in this picture? We can see cows. What else, everyone? We can see. We can see a lot of graph. And we also can see meal. Meal. So as we know in our previous story regarding to one monkey that they like to drink meal. So can you tell me or can you guess it? What does meal come from? Excellent. Meal come from cows. Meal come from cows. Alright, so meal, how can you spell meal, everyone? Meal spell. Good job. Meal spell M-I-L-K. Meal. And we know in our story that one monkey, he likes to drink meal. Meal make him happy. Alright. So today we're gonna practice the activities in our textbook of our page 68 that we are going to see one instruction, which is circle the drinks that are made with meal and cross out those that are not made with meal. One more time, everyone. Circle the drink that made with meal and cross out those are not made with meal. We can see it in here. We can see two letters. We can see letter O and letter H. Can you read this word, everyone? If we combine one letter that have letter O, another one letter H, O, H, we call ox. Ox. So O, it refer to circle. Circle. Circle what, everyone? Who know? Alright, following our instruction, it means that we have to circle the pictures in here, between two pictures in here. Which one that made with meal, we have to circle. We can see letter O. It means that circle the one that made with meal. And between all of those pictures, which are not by meal. So which one we have to circle the one that made with meal, okay? Start together. I give you the time to start together if you want, okay? Ready? Okay, go! Pictures in here. So who can tell me the first picture and the picture together, everyone? The first string, do they match with meal, everyone? No, they don't. So we have to, all right, we have to cross out it and move to our second picture. This string, do they match with meal? Absolutely, yes. Yes, they do. We have to circle it. And the third picture also, yes. So we have to circle it. And the last picture, what drink is it, everyone? It is tea. Tea. Does tea make with meal? Does tea make with meal, everyone? No. So we have to cross out it, okay? So we have two drinks to cross out, the first one and the last one. And about the second and the third one are made with meal. Alright, so everyone, we can see these two drinks that made with meal. So if you like meal, yes I do. If you don't like, no I don't. So one activity that I want you guys to practice is, if you like to drink meal, guys, okay, please throw one happy first below the meal in here, okay? The drink in here. And if you don't like meal, just throw the set first below, okay? Get it, everyone? Alright, everyone, and it's time to move to look at in here that we can see part 2, let's learn. Part 2, let's learn. Food, meal come from cows. Meal come from cows. Are we know in our textbook already? So one monkey, they like to drink milk, and the milk is come from the cows. And the teacher also have one structure for you. Do you like milk, everyone? Do you like milk? Do you like milk, everyone? No. Okay, everyone, if you like milk, you have to say yes, I do. And if you don't like milk, you just say no, I done. And what you have to do next is, we have to draw the happy first if you like to drink milk, and you have to draw the sad first if you don't like to drink milk. Get it, everyone? Okay, start together. Happy first, okay, if you like it. If you don't like, we have to draw the, all right, we have to draw the sad first. We can see this one is happy first, and this one is sad first. So if you like to drink milk, you have to draw the happy first. If you don't like to drink milk, you have to draw the sad first. Okay, practice together. Let's learn. Food, repeat. Okay, everyone, repeat after the teacher together. Food, meal comes from cows. Meal comes from cow. Do you like meal? One more time, everyone. Do you like meal? Yes, I do. You can see happy first. No, I don't. Sad first, okay? And move to part 3, the last part. Why use? Why use? So everyone, regarding to in here, we are going to practice regarding to one word, one keyword, which is it healthy food. It healthy food. So everyone, do you know healthy food, everyone? So healthy food, it refers to the food that make you guys strong, what are healthy, what are everyone smart, like that, okay? So regarding to another opposite is unhealthy food. So regarding to unhealthy food, can you tell me about the test? Does it taste good or not? Of course, it still tastes good, but it is not good for your health at all, okay? once when you guys eat only the healthy food, what will happen on your body or your health? Alright, when everyone eat only the healthy food, it will make you guys get healthy, correct? So we have to write the word healthy. Healthy spell healthy. Healthy. One more time, everyone. Healthy. Healthy. Okay, besides healthy, what else, everyone? When we eat the healthy food, it makes you guys excellent. Strong. Strong spell. S-T-R-O-N-G. Strong. Spell together. S-T-R-O-N-G. Strong. What else, everyone? When we eat the healthy food, it also makes you guys tall. So it can also make you guys, make your height is tall. If you want to get a taller height than richer, please try to eat the healthy food, okay? Just kidding. Tall spell. T-A-L-L. Tall. Tall again. T-A-L-L. Tall. And when we eat the healthy food, it makes you guys healthy, strong, and tall. And what else, everyone? Besides all this, good job! It also makes you guys happy. When everyone eat only the healthy food, you will make you guys strong, tall, and you will get healthy. And when you get healthy, guys, you will happy. Happy. Alright, so eat healthy food. It provides you the good things a lot, like strong, tall, healthy, and happy. If you want to get all of those main points that I have mentioned about in here, please try to eat the healthy food than more than the unhealthy food, okay? Excellent. So can you give me one example of healthy food? Excellent. Meal. Meal is a healthy food. And give me one example of unhealthy food. Hot dog. Great job. Alright, so if you want to get more healthy, please try to eat only the healthy food, okay? Okay, that's it, everyone. So please try to practice in our textbook in here. Why use? In here we can see two different pictures in here, and we also can see eat healthy food. So when you guys eat healthy food, it will make you guys feel happy. So what you have to do is we have to mark the picture with the correct sticker that we have set first and happy first, okay? Practice together, okay? So the first picture we have to mark with the correct answer is set first. So we have to mark with the set first. And about the second picture that we can see broccoli in here, we have to mark with happy first. When we eat broccoli, it will make you guys, alright, get healthy. When you get healthy, it will make you guys feel happy, okay? Excellent. So in here, the last activity that I want you guys to practice in our textbook, I want you guys to draw only one healthy food that you have known before. Okay, get it, everyone? Draw the healthy food that you have known before, only one. Okay? Alright, everyone, that's it. It's time to finish this session. So let's have a little sum up again regarding to the activity that we have done for this session. Such as regarding to review, look and write, that we have four pictures in here. And we also have done the activity by write the correct words. And the second one, we have done the activities in our textbook, page 68, one title, Let's Learn. And we also have known about where does milk come from. It comes from cows. And we also have learned about one structure, which is, do you like milk? Yes, I do. If you don't like, no, I don't. We have drawn the sticker. If you like milk, we have to draw. Alright, draw the happy face. If you don't like, draw the sad face. And the last one, regarding to why use, and we have a lot about. It has the food make you guys strong, tall, healthy, happy. And we also have done the activities in our both page, page 68 and 69 of our 3How2A. That's it, everyone. It's time to say goodbye, everyone. See you at our second session with Mark2A. Bye. Take care. Love you.